It is not easy being a superhero. So many people are in danger. Educating people about choosing the right foods is an ongoing struggle. If only the professor could reach more of those in need and educate the masses about the dangers of carbohydrates. But it's not only his fight. This battle takes many forms. In every supermarket cart, on every restaurant menu, and on dinner plates across the globe. Carbohydrates are foods that are smashed and broken down by the body into smaller building blocks called sugars. Naturally occurring sugars are found in foods like vegetables, whole fruits and grains, beans, and dairy products. Sugars are then absorbed and provide energy to the body, but most importantly, the brain. Sadly, greedy humans have taken natural foods and modified them to be tastier, more convenient, and affordable. These manufactured foods are often referred to as processed foods. Unfortunately, processed foods now dominate the American diet, making up over 60% of what is purchased from grocery stores. Processed foods might taste good, but they are actually quite dangerous for your health. In fact, diets rich in sugar have been tied to weight problems, diabetes, heart disease, and even certain types of cancer. Evil processed carbohydrates can also be addictive. They trick the same brain they feed into craving more sweets, even though the body has had plenty to eat. Examples of evil carbohydrate-filled foods to avoid are juice, soda, bread, rice, pasta, tortillas, and cereal. These foods are partly responsible for huge amounts of sugar in the American diet. An average American consumes 3 pounds of sugar per week. Not only are these sweet, sugary foods bad for your health, but they can also be tricky. They often disguise themselves with names that may sound healthy. One such culprit is high fructose corn syrup. Identify the carbohydrates in your diet. Read the food labels on packages and choose foods that have less than 20 grams of total carbohydrates per serving. Also, be aware of the amount of food in one serving. Processed foods tend to be concentrated and pack a big punch in a small amount of food. The Doctablet professor has one mission: to help millions through education. Be your own superhero and save your health. Knock the processed sugar out of your diet.